I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobs out about me and her.
Romeo One, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. This way. There she is. Fortune Hydra down. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Piss off! Okay, through there. Just leaves me then. Fuck it.
Okay, Romeo One, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Man down! Fire them all! Fire! We're being hunted!
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Charlie 3, the HVT is Crestnight. Moving on to the generator.
about to go. No, 4 cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
And shut this thing down.
He's in the generator room. Let's go, let's go. This motherfucker.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.